one of the ways we really work the works of God is prayer. When we pray in the name of Jesus, we are activating the Lion of Judah. Christ had such a heart for prayer. Prayer is a master key. It can connect you to healing. It can connect you to finances. It can connect you to fellowship. It can connect you to family life. It can connect you into nations, into your head. Prayer is a master key. If you can have the kingdom, you can have prayer. If you can have prayer, you can have the kingdom.